you pick out your holiday presents, businesses around town are hoping you shop local.
Yes, local, local, local. News Eric Zarnitz is giving you a closer look tonight at what shops in Over the Rhine have to offer.
With Black Friday, the holidays, and of course all of the shopping season right around the corner, everyone thinks about shopping. But where can you do that? Well, this weekend, Unchained Cincinnati has over 80 stores locally that'll keep your money local.
When people do their shopping in locally owned businesses, 68% of that money stays within the community. When you go to the bigger box retail, it drops to 43%. And if you do all your shopping online, it actually drops down to near 0%.
Which is why local businesses have come together asking residents to take one day to shop, drink, and dine only with locally owned independent businesses.
I'd like to show you this.
Mike Denninger is one of those owners. And like so many Cincinnatians, he moved away for 20 years and has come back, more proud of his city and hoping to help it grow.
My wife wanted to open her own business. I thought her vision would work really well here in Cincinnati, so I supported that and still support it today.
Now one of their staples are selling things you can't get just anywhere. Local items like these tea towels or artwork in the form of an imprint of downtown Cincinnati, even special ornaments.
If you look at just the new businesses that have come into Over the Rhine over the last 6 years, we have over 60 new businesses that have opened up, created about 345 new jobs, with about 120 of those jobs actually going to people that live in Over the Rhine.
To see a list of the stores participating, just go to the As Seen On section at WLWT.com. Keep in mind, a portion of the proceeds do go to help a local charity. Reporting from Cincinnati, Eric Zarnitz, News 5.